Thank you very much. That was a solo on Russian Balalaika Contrabass. Next, we would like to show you a song and dance of Russian Gypsy tribe called Ochi Chorny, or in English, Dark Eyes. This is a very old Russian song, but 200 years old. As old as our bass player. Очи чёрные, очи страстные, очи жгучие и прекрасные, как люблю я вас, как люблю я вас. Я не добрый час по обличию, не терну с дорога на по обличию. Чисто русскому жизнь земля жить, без шампанского да не стара. А если гадского сказать зрелая, залетает ночь, сердце играет свят. Без работы, соловайка, я не сплю. Быть шампанское, это слово мое. Я всегда свой пацан. Не нравишься, целуя. Не нравишься, целуя. А то я тебя помню. Я целуемся. Дай-дай-дай-дай. Like to play for you music written by Aram Khachaturian, Russian composer. The name of this music is Saber Dance, or in Russian, Tanets Sablin. Thank you. We're going to play for you a very old Russian song that is called Karabeniki. This song is about 200 years old song. And our musician will play with me and Leonid. Leonid, we're going to have a pause here. So you just guys keep playing, okay? Even if we stop and don't sing, just keep playing till I tell you stop, okay? Раз, два, три, четыре. Show you some examples of Russian writing. We're going to show you a couple of words written in Russian, and I will explain to you what those words mean. By the way, Russian alphabet has 36 letters. In Russian alphabet, 6 letters more than in English alphabet. The first word is the way to say yes in Russian. Please repeat after me. Da. Da. Next word is the way to say no in Russian. Нет. Нет. Next one is the way to say hi in Russian. Привет. Привет. Next one is the way to say bye. Пока. Пока. And remember, when you're speaking to your friends, you just say пока, пока. Very nice word. The way to say thank you in Russian. Спасибо. Спасибо. This one is the way to say you are welcome. Пожалуйста. Пожалуйста. And now we're going to count to 5 in Russian. Один. Два. Три. Четыре. Пять. The last letter of Russian alphabet is letter Я. And the first letter is letter R. I'm going to read the Russian alphabet from beginning to the end. A povega te je veže za inkratke karele neo karesete. U fe he ce če še še dvrde znak I mehki znak re ju ja. And now I would like all students, not teachers, teachers please relax, but all students, all boys and girls, please stand up right now. And please, repeat after our dancer and musician Elina what she is doing. We're going to learn a few simple steps of Russian dance, barinya. барыня, старенькая барыня, старенькая барыня, старенькая барыня, маленькая барыня, старенькая барыня. Everybody can sit down right now. Thank you very much. Next, I would like to ask you a question. Attention please. Which animal do you think is the symbol of Russia? Cat, white eagle, or a bear? Over there please. Alright, so which animal is the symbol of Russia? Go ahead. A bear is the symbol of Russia. Very good, you're absolutely right. Next, our musicians are going to play for you. Are going to play for you Chargash, written by Vittorio Monti. And when you see something big and fluffy, don't be scared. There is no reason to run away. We don't have any live animals in our show. Alright, so no running away, nobody's scared if you see something big and fluffy, okay? So please enjoy Chargash by Vittorio Monti, played on balalaikas.
Thank you.